tying for the big bucks, starting with our first player, Jenny Regan. How are you, Jenny?
Fine. How are you?
Now, Jenny, you go to what school?
UCLA.
A Bruin.
I'm a Bruin.
All right, Jenny.
Yeah.
Excellent. Now, you also are into sports. You cycle and things like that?
I really like to bicycle a lot, yeah.
Like how much?
Oh, my max is about 150 miles a week, 150 miles a week.
I don't drive 150 miles a week. That's a lot of bicycling.
It's good for
so
you.
So you're in good shape?
No. I wish.
Are you in good shape to take on the whammy and win
you're...
some bucks? All
yeah.
right, Jenny, good luck to you.
You got it.
Our second player is Greg Schoengert. How are you, Greg?
Look at you. Look at
Greg. Greg, you are, amongst other things, a cook?
Yeah, I cook a lot. I love to.
What do you cook that's a specialty?
Chocolate souffles.
Ordering up. How many? 806. Can you do that?
Oh, this afternoon, maybe.
Yeah. On the break. All right, Greg. Good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
Our third player is our champ, Tom Smith, with $20,169.
Yeah.
Tom, where are you going to spend all that money?
Well, I imagine I'll spend a little bit of it down in Mexico City when I go down there on the trip I want.
For your trip. All right. You looking for more bucks?
Yes, sir.
You are at the right place, Tom. You give me a buzz and answer three spins, a multiple choice answer one spin. Here we go. According to a popular women's magazine, out of every five readers, how many admit they have struck up a conversation with a stranger because they thought he was attractive, Greg?
Three.
Is the correct answer three, two, or four, Jenny?
I'll go with three.
Three. What are you going to go with, Tom?
Could I have the question again, Peter?
According to a popular women's magazine, out of every five readers, how many admit they have struck up a conversation with a stranger because they thought he was attractive?
I would say four.
Out of each five readers, four admit they have talked to attractive strangers. Tom gets a spin. Second question coming up. What movie sex symbol had her skirt blown up by a subway air... Jenny?
Marilyn Monroe.
By a subway air vent in the movie The 7 Year Itch. Is it Marilyn Monroe, Carol Baker, or Jane Mansfield, Greg?
It's Marilyn Monroe.
Who do you think it is, Tom?
Marilyn Monroe.
The famous scene from The 7 Year Itch featured Marilyn Monroe. Yes. Jenny gets three spins, Greg a spin, Tom a two. Third question. You guys were real young to remember that. Nice going.
Thanks.
Quick, what state are you from if you're a Hoosier? Tom.
Indiana.
Indiana, the correct answer? Iowa or Montana, Jenny?
Indiana, sure.
Indiana, what the heck? What do you care? Greg?
Indiana.
Who's yours from Indiana? Jenny to four, Greg to two, and Tom to five. Okay. Here's the last one. $1 billion, $2 billion, or $3 billion. How much does our federal government spend each day? Greg?
$2
billion. Is it two, one, or $3 billion, Jenny?
I'm going to say three.
Three.
I don't know.
What do you think, Tom?
I think $3 billion.
Our federal government spends $2 billion each day. Jenny stays at four. Greg stays at five. And Tom stays at five. The internals give it up. Don't go away. We're coming right back after these words. Up there, $13,000 is good prizes. There are bad things like the whammy. Stay away from the whammy because four of them put you out of the game. You know, you can pass your remaining spins during your turn if you fear the whammy. And we're going to go with the last. You want to win this round because if you win this round, boy, I tell you, it's been a while. If you win this round, you'll play last in the final round, and that's where you want to be. It's advantageous. And the fewest spins is first. Jenny, you're it with four. Are you ready?
I am.
Here we go.
All right, let's go. $3. Stay away. Stop.
Stop at a coffee set, Jenny. Oh! Value of the coffee set, $605, three
okay.
spins. Press your luck or pass.
Let's go. Come on, big bucks. I want to see the dollars. Stop.
Stop and advance two spaces to a video recorder.
Oh, that's good. I like that. That is
worth $799, 1404, first place, two spins.
One more.
Okay,
here we go. Okay, let's go. Big bucks, no whammies. Don't push my luck. Stop.
Stop. Jenny, you don't look too thrilled.
Not particularly.
But he did leave you with a spin. Want
okay,
to keep going?
I'm going to take it.
All right.
All right. Come on. Got it out of the way. We want money.
Stop. Stop at $200, first place. Greg, you are next up, five spins.
Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 750, yeah. First place, four spins. Stretch your luck so fast.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at Scottsdale, yeah. Arizona. That trip, Greg, is valued at $526, 1276, first place, three spins.
I'm gonna press my luck, Peter.
Go.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $400.
Yeah.
1676, two spins left, Greg. 1476 more than Jenny.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $350. $2,026, one spin left.
I'm gonna pass it.
It goes to Jenny. One spin to you, Jenny. Here it comes.
Okay, big bucks. You don't want a whammy. Stop.
Stop at 300 more. That's 500. Courtesy of Greg. Tom, you're up with five spins.
Here we go. Come on. Lots of big bucks. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces, yeah. To $500. Tied to Jenny, second place, four spins.
Let's hit it. Here we go. Come on now. Big bucks. Stay away, whammy. Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces, yeah. $750. Right. $1,250, second place, three spins. Here we go.
Here we go. Come on, lots of big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300, yeah. And spin. $1,550. Still have your three spins. About $500 separates you and Greg.
Let's keep going.
All right.
Come on now, big bucks. Come on, lots of big bucks now. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at Reno, Nevada. Trip to Reno, Tom. Valued at $753. First place with $2,303. About $270, $80 or so separates you and Greg. Two spins.
Let's go,
okay.
Come on now. Here we go now, come on now. Big bucks now, come on. Stay with me, big bucks. Here we go, stop.
Stop and move on space to an answering, yeah. Machine or 200 and a spin.
Well, I'll take the 200 and a spin.
200 and a spin, 2503. Still have your two spins. About $470, $480.
Let's go.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks, stay with me, big bucks. Here we go, stop.
Stop at $550. Yeah. Tom, you're at $3,053. It's more than $1,000 ahead of Greg. One spin left.
Pass.
Greg, it's yours. Big spin, here we go. Who's gonna wind up in first place?
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Jenny, $500. Greg, $2,226. Tom, $2,053. You did it. You have the advantage, first place. We're coming right back after we look the whole new round. Do not go away. You want to do this again?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, you give me some answers, you'll get more spins. Here we go. According to a book called 365 Diet Tips, if you must overeat once in a while when you're dieting, what weekend night is it best for you, Greg?
Sunday.
To pig out. Is it Sunday, Saturday, or Friday, Jenny?
Sunday.
Sunday. What do you think, Tom?
Sunday.
All right. What do you think, Rod? It's Sunday night. Yeah. Jenny gets a spin. Rod, Greg, three. Tom is spinning. Give a spin to Rod. There you get a spin, Rod. All right, here we go with question number two. Recently, actress Julianne Phillips of Oregon became the wife of what rock superstar, Greg?
Bruce Springsteen.
Okay, is it Bruce Springsteen, Stevie Wonder, or Prince, Jenny?
The boss, yeah.
What do you think, Tom?
Bruce Springsteen.
The former Miss Phillips is now Mrs. Boss. Bruce Springsteen. Jenny to two, Greg to six, and Tom to two. The boss, you were bursting to get that out, Greg.
My favorite, he's my favorite.
Yes, a lot of people's as well. Do the Swedes, Americans, or the Japanese enjoy the longest life expectancy? Greg?
Swedes.
Is it Swedes, Swedes, Americans, or Japanese?
Swedes.
Jenny? Swedes. Tom?
Swedes.
Everybody's so sure. Among those nations, the longest life expectancy is held by the Japanese. Yeah. Ooh. Well, you didn't say it. No spins. I'll give you another question, though.
Okay.
Jenny's with a hand. Is this, you got your hand behind your back. Is that some, tell us why you do that.
In high school, I used to play Jeopardy. And
I never heard of that show. Yeah.
No, I haven't.
And you put your hand behind your back.
Yeah, you had to. It was a rule.
And this, so it helps you in this.
Yeah, it helps, yeah.
Well, let's see how it works. Here we go. In the world of children's nursery rhymes, who was known as the Merry Old Soul? Greg.
King Cole?
Is it King Cole, Jack Spratt, or Little Boy Blue, Jenny?
Old King Cole.
What do you think, Tom?
Old King Cole.
Very old soul was Old King Cole. Jenny goes to 3, Greg to 9, Tom to 3, and you know, he plays going this last thing, big one, big bucks. Love having a good time. Big bucks, over 100,000 up there on the board, all kinds of goodies. And there's some prices worth more than $5,000. And we have trips to Paris. We have a trip to New York up there that you will be our guest at the Daytime Emmys on August 1st. Isn't that exciting?
Yeah,
I'm excited. Great. I'm going to be there. Hopefully one of you will be there. I'm dying to meet Susan Lucci, you know? So it'd be great. So that's up there as well. There's some whammies. Stay away from the whammies because he'll wind up going to New York. And I'd much rather have one of you go to New York than a whammy. You know what I mean? Dollar-wise, Tom, you'll play last with $3,053, and Jenny, you'll play first with $500 and 3 spins. Are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Here we go.
All right. Watch the money. I'm far behind. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $2,500, 2 spins, second place, Jenny.
Here we go.
Here we go.
All right, big bucks. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Stop.
Stop at $800. $3,300, first place, 1 spin.
I'm going to take it.
Right?
I'm going to take it. All right.
Stop at 800 more. That's $4,100. Hold on to it, Jenny. We're going to go to Greg with 23, 26, and 9
here we go,
spins.
Here we go.
Greg.
This one's for the boss. Stop.
Stop. Billiard table for the boss. Value the billiard table. 22, 23. Almost doubled your bucks. 45, 49. First place, 8 spin.
Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 22.50. Yeah. $67.99, 7 spins left. We have about $2,699 more than Jenny.
We're gonna go.
Here we go.
Let's go, let's go. This one's for my brother Dave, and stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose one whammy.
$2,000.
We'll have the whammy,
we'll
so $2,087.99, 6 spins, press it or pass.
Here we go.
More than double Jenny's total.
Let's go, let's go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $750. Yeah. $9,549, 5 spins. What's your pleasure?
Here, I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
All right, let's go, let's go. Big bucks, and stop!
Stop at $600.
Yeah!
$10,149, Greg. 4 spins, about $6,049 more than Jenny.
I'm gonna press my luck, Peter.
Press on, here we go.
Let's go, let's go. Big ones, and stop!
Stop at 500 more. $10,649, 3 spins. Press your luck, well passed.
Pass.
They go to Jenny. 3 of them to you, Jenny. Here you go.
Okay.
Chance to pick up some bucks here. Let's see what you can do.
No whammies, no whammies. Let me catch it. Stop.
Stop at 22.50. Yeah. 6,350. Second place, 2 spins. Here you go.
Okay, okay, okay. We only have 2 more. We only have 2 more. Stop.
Stop at Acapulco, Jenny. That trip to Acapulco is worth $1,488. You're at 6,78.38. 1 spin left you have to take. Here we go. You're in second place.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Stop at 750 in a spin. Jenny, that's 8,588. 1 spin left. You can press your luck or pass. You have about $2,100 less than Greg.
Okay.
You're gonna play, okay?
Here we go. All right, let's go, let's go. One more time. 5,000 in a spin. We want money. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Jenny. That's worth $2,595. That brings you up to $11,183. First place. $507. Tom's been waiting very patiently with 3,053. 3 spins. You got some catching up to do, Tom. Are you ready?
Let's go.
All right.
Here we come on. Need your big bucks. Come on. Gotta have you. Real big. Here we go. Stop.
Stop.
Hey, Jenny. I'm up.
All right, Tom. 2 spins left. No dollars. You gonna go on?
Gotta try for
it. All right.
Let's go.
Big bucks and a spin.
Always a possibility. Here we go. Come on now. Big bucks. Need your big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at Paris. Tom, a trip to Paris with $2,518. You have 1 spin left, and you have about $8,000 less than Jenny. You have to get something with additional spin to stay in the game, or you can Pass your spin to Jenny. If she whammies, Greg wins the game.
Let's go.
Tom's going for it. Jenny, you ready?
Ready.
All right, Tom.
Give me $5 a spin. Come on, big bucks in a spin. Come on now. Here we go. Give me big bucks in a spin. Stop.
Stop at $500. It's not enough. Jenny, you have a chance today at $11,183. Congratulations. We'll come back and head off to you right after this. Another win for the Bruins. Today's big question, luck winner Jenny with $11,183. And I know you want to hear the dulcet tones of the illustrious one, Rod Ruddy, who tells you about what you've won. Rod.
All righty. Jenny, you have won a craft table.
Woo!
It comes with croupier sticks, marker, dice, dice tray, chips, and instruction book to assist you with the fun from Alan Ramsey. And Jenny, you have won an Acapulco holiday. We'll fly you and your guest on trip goes from Los Angeles to Mexico for a six-night stay with some meals at the Acapulco Plaza on beautiful blue Acapulco Bay. Luxury rooms with terrace, superb dining, water sports, and the elegant club oasis from Acapulco Plaza. Those prizes totaling $4,083, combined with the $7,100 in cash you won, gives you a grand total, Jenny, of $11,183.
Jenny, well done. $11,183. Obviously, the behind-the-back trick worked very well for you, and you get to come back and try it again. Congratulations. Tom, you're leaving us with $20,169. I thank you for being with us. Good luck to you.
Can't complain. Thank you, Peter. It's been a real joy.
Good. And Greg, you're leaving us with some nice prizes, so you don't go away empty-handed.
Thank you, Peter.
You for being with us. Before we leave, here's a poem from Karen Hart of Santa Fe, New Mexico. There's this little guy named Whammy on the game show Press Your Luck. He's just a little stinker who's out to take your buck. You take it with a smile and hope your fences mend. Try to make a lot more money. Try to get another spin. Peter asks you, go or pass? Do you want to try again? You know he's always out there, but decide to take your spin. The audience is clapping. Your brow is getting wet. The other players looking on. Your hands begin to sweat. You finally hit the button. You've won without a doubt till you hear the music playing. And that Whammy says, you're out. Thank you very much, Karen. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
It's Gimme Game Thursday. At 9, it's Match Game. At 9:30, Lingo. Then on GSN at 10, Kenny versus Spenny. This week, who is more sane?
I'm not loco.
I'm very well adjusted.
It's a mad, mad episode.
Fart noises with my armpits, yes. Burp on demand, no.
The odds.
Oh, he likes it.
But surviving the game.
This is a huge upset.
At 9, it's Match Game, followed by Lingo. Then at 10, the World Series of Blackjack on GSN, the network for games.